here we go. We got Spooner doing Ain't No Rest for the Wicked.